Today's episode was super cute, again saluting Ichikawa for his service, going all the way through the rain for Yamada, and catching a cold in the end. It's a shame he always assumes that people don't like him or are making fun of him, so I guess he's got to build a little self-confidence before he actually confesses. Though we've got to give credit to Yamada too, this episode for helping Ichikawa that way, definitely waifu material.